Well, new tonight, this is the police scene after a man was shot in Jacksonville earlier today. According to Jacksonville Police, officers responded to a shooting call around 2:05 p.m. on Crestview Drive. Now, the man was taken to a local hospital, though his condition is unknown at this time. If you know anything, call Jacksonville Police.